We have just around 2 minutes for our video. So let us get started with the story of how repulsion can be positive and attraction can prove fatal. Once upon a time, an army of frogs were happily leaping through the wet and humid lands of Amazon forest, when suddenly they find themselves entrapped in a pit, dug intricately by the laws of nature with some help from the elements. The first tier of the army easily jumps off to safety, and by forming a chain, they help others out to safety. But for a pair of frogs, today proves very unlucky, as the other frogs, even after forming the longest chain, were unable to retrieve them. Lamentably, they had slipped into a deeper gorge that had formed inside the pit. But they were in luck, as in those old and golden times, there used to be a custom amongst the frogs to never leave behind any of their living companions. So to be true to their vows, everybody starts to yell, "Exert and exhaust yourself to death, so that we can move on." Hearing this, one of the frogs vigorously starts leaping, and in a matter of time, it fatigues and drops dead. The other frog is still trying to comprehend the situation as his companion falls dead. He tries even more vigorously, and within a few attempts he rescues himself out of the pit. Out of gratitude, with tears in his eyes, he thanks the others for encouraging him so much. Confused, the other frogs tell him about the truth of their modus operandi. But instead of getting upset, he again profusely thanks them. That's when they realize that this particular frog was deaf. So that's how sometime life works. The deaf frog unknowingly used the law of repulsion and repelled all the negativity propelled by others, and came out victorious. Hence, sometimes law of repulsion is a boon in disguise. Identify it and stride forward. So next time you encounter a negative circumstance or a person, instantly act deaf or blind or both, and swim out of the damned situation and the delusional cage the society has trapped you into, with tears of gratitude and a smile on your face.
Thank you for watching.